thank you to Riley Green, who did this song at the Nissan Stadium earlier on the night. Well, I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white, and it ain't real clear. Is that you there? He said, yeah, I was loving. Times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe trying to survive a cotton farm and a Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. On this one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell, 1943, in the wintertime. You can almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. But you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. This is me and Nemo in the summer sun, all dressed up the day we said our vows. You can't tell it here, but it was hot that June. That rose was red, her eyes were blue. Look at that smile, son. Boy, I was so proud. That's the story of my life. Right there in black and white. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in color. You should have seen it in color. Thank you. Sorry I made everybody expand.